So I'm gonna teach you guys how to put the sauce to make your shoes icy. It's like the maybe this is my fourth or fifth time I did. So often look at the shoe, look. See, it's kind of icy now. It's only I gotta work on this part and this part right here, and that's it really. But the shoe is really kind of icy. I'm gonna teach you how to put the sauce. You don't gotta buy all this weird sauce. Just go to Salad Beauty and get you one of these. This is the sauce. See all those people say secret sauce? You could just use this. It really works. Looks for $10. Ship with shipping. It's like $3 before. Shipping is $10. Go to saladbeauty.com and you'll get this. Give you a close look. You gotta get the one with the red tab. This. You gotta get the one 40, because if you get lower than 40, it's gonna take a little, it's gonna take much longer. And you need sunlight. Look, so I'm gonna teach you how to apply. I'm gonna use this shoe for example. I'm trying to icy the shoe a little bit better. So, I have this ripe wrap, and you need this when you put this, the salon care. It's gonna, the salon care, if you leave it like that with the sun, it's just gonna dry out real fast. So you want to put plastic wrap. So the plastic wrap could wrap it. You put the sauce, you wrap it, and then it's gonna take a little bit longer, but you're gonna get the, you don't gotta keep on flying and blind. So you're gonna be good. I'm gonna teach you how to do it. You could use an old toothbrush, or you can use a paintbrush. To me, a faster is just a toothbrush real quick. I'm gonna teach you. Pour it a little bit. See how it looks. You dip it. And then you start applying. How are you? Use some gloves sometimes. That depends. Could damage your skin, I think. See me applying. That's how you do it. You apply. Keep on putting it on. Catch the edges that you want to put more yellow. So you see this shit. You see it is kind of yellow, this part. I'm going to focus on this. Put more the sauce. And apply. Like, keep on applying. Don't be afraid to put. Don't put a lot, but don't be afraid to put a little bit more. Look at the edges. So that's how you icy the shoe. See? So I'm gonna teach you, just get any type of wrap and just bam. It's not that hard. It's not that hard to wrap a shoe. Boom. So that's how you do it. Wayne told me that, and that's just how it goes. And you gotta put it in the sun. I'ma come back and show you how to do that.
But yeah, this is how you can do it. Just go outside and let the sun absorb the sauce and it'll turn icy again. It may take maybe, I'm just telling you this, if it's really yellow, it's gonna take a little bit more. It may take maybe a week. Do it once a day and you should be good. I'm gonna show you the results maybe in another video. I'll give it maybe on August. I'll show you a result. If it got better, if it did, I'll tell you if this is the real solution to take off the yellow soles. So,
Hopefully it comes off, maybe.
I'm gonna do the try. Hopefully it comes off me on Sunday. I'll try to do it for the whole day, Thursday, then today, Saturday, Sunday. I'll see how it looks on Monday. And I'll tell you if this is the solution to take off the icey. Not to take off the icey, to make them icier, to take off the yellow. So, I'll just be here for like, maybe an hour. I'm gonna leave it there for maybe another hour or two. If I see it got dried up, I'll make another session for more supplies. I'm sure it's not gonna dry up.
So stay tuned for maybe day 3.